just kind of what's been going on. There's a lot of people kind of wondering.
Dile que me he sentido un poquito, no sé, como ansioso, como raro, como si estuviera ido.
I just feel a little bit anxious, a little bit weird. I feel like it's just, I'm not myself right now.
Is it a physical thing? Is it a mental thing?
No, dile que físicamente estoy bien, que es más la mente que otra cosa.
I feel great physically, it's just more mentally.
When did this begin?
De hace un par de días.
It's been a couple of days that I've been feeling this way.
So mentally, how so? You mentioned some anxiousness, but like, can you kind of describe a little further what it is?
Solo ansioso, no sé, como si no estuviera aquí, como que la mente mía está en otro lado, no sé, me siento distraído, ansioso, no sé cómo explicarlo.
I don't really know how to explain it. I just feel anxious. I feel like I'm lost a little bit right now, and I'm just a little bit lost right now.
Does it surprise you, Roberto, considering how well you
dile que esto no tiene nada que ver de cómo yo estaba jugando, simplemente la mente me pasó una noche y desde entonces me he estado sintiendo así.
This has nothing to do with me being on the field. I feel great out there. It's just when I'm out of baseball, when I'm not on the field, that I feel just weird and a little bit lost.
Have you experienced this at any point prior in your life or career?
Never.
What kind of things can you do to improve what's what you're going through right now?
No sé, dile que es lo que quisiera saber. La verdad no tengo ni idea. Estamos trabajando, estamos buscando la manera correcta y más rápida de salir de esto.
I wish I knew how to get out of here and how to get out of this. We're working on it. We're trying to find ways to see what's what can make me feel better. But to be honest, I just don't know.
I'm
gonna try, but nothing is for sure, and we'll see.